Oh, come on. Why do I have to stay in school until 5 p.m.?
It is because you beat up Gina in recess, so you will stay and think about what you did.
This isn't fair. I want out of the school now.
Not until 5 p.m.
That's it! I will give you a concussion for your punishment.
No, 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 no.
There. That's what you get for making me stay in the school until 5 p.m.
Oh my god. What happened out here? Oh no! What happened to Mrs. Christina? Dora, what the hell happened to your teacher? Tell me or I'll see the cameras.
Well, Principal, you will not believe what I am going to say, but I gave her a concussion.
Dora. How dare you give your teacher a concussion? That's it. You are suspended forever. Go home right now.
No, 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 no.
Oh my god. Dora, how dare you give your teacher a concussion? That's it. You are grounded for 567 more years. Go to your room.
Wah, 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 wah.